Is the captain in the seat?
Yes, he is.
Would you please give this to him?
Certainly. He's at dinner with the family.
Thank you.
Hello, Ralph.
Liesl.
Yes?
I hope you don't have to leave early again just because your father's home.
How did you know my father was home?
Oh, I've waited on things.
How?
Well, actually, my postmaster sent me over with a telegram for your father, and I just delivered it.
You really are clever, Ralph.
Can I come again tomorrow night?
Ralph, you can't be sure that you're going to have a telegram to deliver tomorrow night.
True, but I could come by mistake. Like with a telegram for Colonel Schneider, the one your father doesn't like. He's here for Berlin.
Father doesn't like him? Why not?
Your father is very Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Some people think we ought to be German. They're pretty mad at those who don't think so. Some people think there's going to be a war coming. Let's just hope your father doesn't get in any trouble.
Don't worry about father. He was decorated for bravery.
Oh, I don't worry about him. The one I worry about is his daughter.
Me? Why?
Liesl, how old are you?
16. What's wrong with that?
Things beyond your ken.